No beast is more savage than man when possessed with power answerable to his own rage.
Problem. Just opportunities that haven't presented themselves.
Chaos in the pit.
Here's the next one. How did that scare you? I mean, never mind the super cheesy build-up, but I told you it was coming. I'm teasing. You're fine.
Half the night thinking about it. Something occurred to me. Fell into a deep sleep.
But you look terrified. Look at me.
You know what occurred to me? No.
Are you shaking? No, we simply can't have that. Come here, you.
Nope. If I ask you about art, you probably give me the opinion.
Just turn the volume down a little bit. And then.
I know a lot about him. That's good. Got the aspiration, some of the hope. That's your orientation, the whole work, right?
There we go. You are just snug, aren't you? Yeah. You seem it.
I ask you about women. Probably give me a clue to your personal favorite. You may have even been laid a few times. You can't tell me what it feels like to wake up next to a woman.
Hopefully you can handle the movie like this. I mean, your expression was quite adorable, but I couldn't stand letting you sit over there by yourself. Not when you're getting spooked. Not like that. I can help you with that. Now you have your big scary dog to hold on to. Yeah, I'll scare him off. All the horrors of the movie. It's okay. I'm only patronizing you a little bit. Oh, you are absolutely snug in my arms. Don't pretend you don't like this. If anything, you could at least enjoy the head pats that you're getting. Free of charge. You know, I'm just doing this because I think you're cute. There you go, blushing again. Don't get all riled up with me. I'm just teasing. But you are really precious.
No one could possibly understand the depth of you. If you could be, you know everything about me because you saw things in your mind.
There we go.
You're an awesome, right?
You're barely paying attention to the movie. I don't blame you. It's really not all that exciting. You're doing a great job. Just getting nice and relaxed in my arms. So, don't worry about the movie. Don't worry about the movie. smell really good, by the way. I don't know what kind of shampoo you used, but it's very good. I could just keep my nose buried in your ear like this. You could finally put aside your pride to enjoy a little bit of snuggling, could you? Good boy. Oh, now you're really blushing. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. I had to go in for a little smooch. You're just so damn, so dang precious. Nothing wrong with a little bit of smooching, kissing, is there? so cute. Just right up against my nose. Very comfy. Just do a little nap. I just barely graze your ears and you seem to twitch every time my teeth just come close. What's wrong with a little nip? Thank you. You're absolutely adorable. I'm doing everything in my power not to take a little bite. You know that. Oh. You're getting so warm. I can practically feel you melting in my arms. You're like putty. And I haven't even taken a real bite yet. And here you are, melting. So. Just one bite. I promise. I promise it won't hurt. Please. Well, it will hurt at first, but then. Doing so good when you were just melting before. Just relax. Stare at the screen and the whole time you were melting in my arms like that. You taste delightful. You know that. Absolutely mesmerizing. I must have second. I'm going to think about that because you know what? I can't learn anything from you.